Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to unlock your phone just by resting your thumb or your finger on the home button the way it used to be before the iOS 10 update. So in iOS 10, with the new update, what you have to do is you have to rest your finger or your thumb on the home button. It'll say unlocked at the top. Then it's going to ask you to press the home button one more time. And this kind of makes it a little bit cumbersome for me at least. In order to revert back to the old settings, you go into settings, go to general, go into accessibility. Go down and click home button and enable rest finger to open. So now all you have to do is rest your finger on the home button and you don't have to press it, and it'll unlock your phone. So that's that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you find it useful. Please leave a like, leave a comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.